I would first like to say to all of Amanda Todd's family, friends, and those who loved her that I am deeply sorry for your loss. No one deserves to be bullied. Every child should be able to feel safe and loved at home and school. Social media has added a new dimension to the problem. Every person is in some way affected by it. These bullies are able to hide behind the anonymity of the internet and lurk behind their computers. We need to put our foot down and stand up to bullies. Parents, students, and teachers all need to work together to create a stronger tools for prevention and to properly educate one another about the consequences of cyberbullying. Schools need to educate students and parents on internet ethics and the law. Parents also need to understand that a child is just as likely to be a cyberbully as a victim of cyberbullying. They may not even realize that they are seen as a cyberbully. I urge people to treat one another online as they would offline. If someone bullies you, do not respond, because that is exactly what they want from you, a reaction. If they do treat you badly online, do not erase the messages. This is the best way for the police and your internet service provider to track them down. Tell someone, ask for help, and never feel like you have to face this alone. Bullying needs to be stopped. The proper steps need to be taken to stop the problem, to ensure no more beautiful, young, and talented people like Amanda feel as if they have no other answer or solution to their problems. Thank you.